to Luther, from Luther to Lex. I built my riches by writing all of my thoughts in the text. Those words built up an image of a man greater than the next. A young boy driven mad by his love for his ex. Who guessed it? Not a soul on earth could have been close to me. But each experience brought A closer to point Z. The ends of his ropes they fraying. His parents keep on praying. His heart keeps betraying his ambition. Leads him to proceed with more than caution. What was he supposed to do? Make a hit song about dropping out and rolling with the crew. Lots of more about the happy days. Tell the truth about his loneliness. That juxtaposing hocus pocus, everybody's shit. These mood swings allowing him to rewind, reminisce. But perspective is a hell of a thing. So what's this? Should I chill with champagne on the midnight blue? That's where the Chris. Or give the people my name because the ace won't miss. Tit for tit, tat for tat. I play with both options. Co-stopping, deadly combo. I'm notorious, Tupacin'. Without the hood in me, but my hood's up when I'm training hard. A young prospect, prophetic draft. That I'm the top pick, the one option. My brother said it best that everything's a trinity. Cause without balance there's no happiness and there's no peace. But if a piece of me wants to end peacefully, beware. Cause looking at my body, all the stress is showing there.
Everybody says I love too hard, but I think that's hard to me. So what if I wear my heart for all to see? Who am I supposed to be? Tell me, who am I supposed to be? If you know what's best for me, how you know what's best for me? If I let you in, don't go too far from my heart.
Values I hold close to my heart, but that's a mistake. Opposing thoughts I put on wax, now that's a mixtape. An episode in my life, that's a real EP. Season 3 on that streaming, no more Blu-ray. I often put my energy in people right in front of me. To the point my people asking, what's become of me? Am I drained out? I can't be if I want success. So if I'm about to fall, I kneel instead and count my blessings. I've been stressing hard from these stretch marks, benchmarks. Thinking about my last project, asking what my next chart. Asking for a like or a view, all I know, people jump to see you still. They don't care to help you grow. Word is gone. But nowadays you meet the superficial and you fall for traps that make you blame the world for all your issues. Ain't no comic, I'm jumping out the page like animation. Like animation, adaptation, it ain't the same. I bring you multiple expressions I've encountered. So the people that are hearing catch a verse and feel empowered. Wise men listen well, wise women speak their heart. Wise children take their lessons even when they stray far. You never notice till you take a good look at who you are. Stare into your eyes, see the true scars, they're healing. So now these marks feel like these has a purpose, not to shame. But so when I reach my goals, I can see how far I came.
Everybody says I love too hard, but I think that's hard to me. So what if I wear my heart on my arm for all to see? Tell me, who am I supposed to be? If you know what's best for me, how you know what's best for me? If I let you in, don't go too far.